The School of Fashion at the Academy of Art University in San Francisco has always been something worth noticing at New York Fashion Week. This time, they have selected 13 students to debut their Spring 2017 collection. And among these budding designers, the works of some young Chinese has also drawn widespread attention.
Hi, my name is Dolly. My inspiration from 1930s, children worker, when they wear older adults' clothes, because they are very poor, they don't have their own clothes. So when they wear their parents' clothes or other adults' clothes, they have very awkward proportion. And so my old design have older high waist, oversized design elements. Yeah.
My name is Jin Chen. I was born in China, Shuzhou. And with this collection, because we use those kind of textured fabric, so when I print on the top, it has some kind of 3D kind of feel to it, and I think it makes really nice chemistry, those collections.